James Rice, and Mayor John Gill declined. Brooks Bivens declined to be here tonight. Chief Rice, would you like to?
Thank you. Good afternoon. I want to take the time to thank the Southern Christian Leadership Conference for putting on these forums. It's very important. And you get a chance to not only meet your candidates, but hear what they have to say and what their platforms are to address your issues. We all know that Austin is a great city. There's no doubt about that. We got great people here. But we also know that Austin has some serious problems that need to be addressed. So I want to ask you a question. When you leave here tonight, and when you go in that booth on November 3rd, ask yourself, where do you want your city to be? This is where Valdosta is now. Valdosta has one of the highest unemployment rates of any metropolitan city in Georgia. Valdosta has a per capita income of slightly over $17,000 per year, $24,000 household income. One out of every three people in Valdosta are living below poverty. Valdosta can do better. We can do better. You talk to the Industrial Authority, they'll tell you that the workforce is not here. That's why we can't get industry here. That's not true. We can't get industry here because we're overregulated people. West Point, Georgia, a town of 3,000 people, convinced Kia Motor Company to build a $1.3 billion plant in their town, hired 4,000 people, affected 14,000 people in Columbus, LaGrange area. The skilled workforce went there in West Point, Georgia. Those 3,000 people who lived there weren't trained to make automobiles, but they went out and convinced Kia Motor Company to do in West Point, Georgia, what should have been done here in Valdosta, Georgia, what can be done in Valdosta, Georgia. I ask you tonight, where do you want to see I see in 4 years? When you cast your vote in 4 years, November 3rd, ask yourself, are you satisfied? Some people are about to say things are fine, as they are. They are if you live in a $200,000 house with a two-car garage, you got two cars put in that garage, but they're not if you're one of the three just graduated from college and got to work in Thomasville at Oxford Hospital to make ends meet. Things are not right and things are not fine for everybody. But there's an opportunity right here now. This is a historic moment in our city. A time to make a decision where you want to be in 4 years. And I hope you cast your vote for J.D. Rice about change is coming to Valdosta. Thank you.